So here's the laser pointing at the needle. The laser light diffracts around the needle, creates this beautiful diffraction pattern on the walls.